Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. How are you? I guess you are fine, awesome, doing great. So here we are. Welcome to my channel, English is Easy, and you are learning English at home. This is Mohammad Ahmad, and we are here with the 11th class. It is lecture 19, and I guess you are improving and you are learning English at your home. So let's move towards the next topic. Today we have got the topic regarding grammar. But before moving towards our today's topic, let's talk about yesterday's topic, his previous lecture, lecture 18. It was very interesting and very fun to learn. The topic was how to make a story. Yeah, it was very funny. It was very interesting, very fun to make the story, and it was something difficult. Yeah, there's brainstorm, like whenever we do brainstorming, so we have a good abbreviative ideas. Ideas may be funny, the ideas may be something what you don't think normally, okay? So yeah, it takes time. I just read different stories and I have come to know that it's not easy, okay? But I believe that you will do it because the stories take time. You need grammar, you need practice, you need vocabulary and everything. So don't worry, we will be talking about, we will be touching the stories again and again, because that is one of the tools to know our writing skills, okay? So today, now let's talk about today's topic, grammar. And we have got the topic, grammar, regarding grammar, that is comparatives. What is comparatives? The comparatives, the word is basically derived from the word compare. And what does mean by compare? Compare means when you just when you just compare one thing with another. Discuss करते हैं किसी भी like मवाज़ना करते हैं किसी भी चीज़ का. And whenever we do comparison, so most of the times we are doing comparison between two things, two groups, okay, two different times or time periods, and many more. Okay. So let's talk, let's discuss it. I have done it in three different manners of, I would say, three مختلف انداز میں جو ہے میں نے اس کو جو ہے compare کرنے کی کوشش کی. To make it easy, that noun to compare کرتے ہیں, verbs to compare کرتے ہیں, اور adjectives to compare کرتے ہیں, so how different they are, okay? So we will learn, so let's learn without wasting a single second. To compare nouns, جب ہم nouns to compare کرتے ہیں, when we compare nouns, okay, when we compare nouns, so we use, like whenever we compare, so it is obvious, like when we compare, either we have something achieved, or something is more, or something is less, or something is up to mark, okay? So in comparison, one has a higher weight, and one has a less weight, okay? So weightage, we just give the weightage, or we just basically comparing good and bad, goods and like theirs, and we just comparing marks. So one has increased, and simultaneously the other has decreased. So goes like that. So when we talk about increase, so we have different cases. Let's go one by one. We use, okay, to compare nouns. We use more to show increase. जब nouns की बात हम करते हैं तो अगर हमें increase show करना है, something is more than another. Now, okay, no, you know now. So, हम क्या use करते हैं? More. We use more. How? There are more people in ground. There are more people in ground. Basically, what it means? Basically, there can be different meanings. We can check from it. Like, कल कम थे, आज ज़्यादा हैं. There are more people आज ground में बहुत ज़्यादा हैं. There are more people in ground today, tonight, okay. There are more students in the class today. Basically, we are comparing. We are comparing like past, present. Okay, there is more coffee if you need. Okay, so we are basically comparing that we have more. We are showing the increase as we have it. Okay, so more is easy. More we use for giving like when we have increase in our nouns. Talking about less, so when we have a decrease, we have two options, fewer and less. These both words are used to show something is decreasing. Now the question is, what is the difference? Very simple. When you talk about uncountable nouns, we use less. When we use about countable nouns, we use fewer. How? There are fewer people in the market. Now see, people. People is a countable noun. There are fewer people in the market. There are fewer students in the class. Okay. There are fewer. There are fewer customers in the market. Okay. So we are talking about the less, the decrease in people. Okay. Okay. So when we talk about uncountable, so say we have less money for shopping this month. So we might just talk about something decreasing. So we have an uncountable use less. We have less time today. So now there may be a question. Okay, you might have a question in your mind. So I have. हम दो चीजों की बात करने लगे यहाँ पर तो दो चीज है यहाँ पर लेकिन इसकी बात हो रही है. सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स इफ वी जस्ट सी इट फ्रॉम अनदर एंगल सो वी आर टॉकिंग फॉर वी आर बेसिकली टॉकिंग अबाउट डिफरेंट टाइम पीरियड्स टुडे टुमारो टुनाइट इट विल जस्ट चेक आउट द सेंस अब इसका कैसे सेंस चेक करेंगे सो इट विल गिव द मीनिंग दैट यस मोर टुडे टू मींस यस्टरडे इट वाज समथिंग डिफरेंट ओके डोंट So let's move on to the next part to compare verbs. So this is all about nouns. If you talk about comparing verbs, so it's very simple. Let's see. Use more to show an increase. When we want to mention or when we want to discuss about something increasing, we use more. For example, I'm sure he loves me more. So I'm saying that. Let me give one more example. Then we'll just discuss about the sense. I am happy you got more marks. Now, if it is clear, just clear this example. Like for example, there are two students, and they are classmates. So they are basically students, and they are discussing about the teacher. So one of the students says, "Now, पता है वो teacher है ना मुझे पसंद करती है या मुझे ज़्यादा like करती है." So we say no, he loves me more. So basically comparison क्या हो गया भाई loves him more, it means that इसका मतलब ये निकला कि मुझे more तो आपको less. So see comparison is there. Same like that, got good mark, got more marks. So sense में create like पहले से ज़्यादा, like पिछले semester से ज़्यादा, भाई से ज़्यादा. So that is a comparison. You can do comparison with nouns as well. Okay. So I just made it here. Okay, less. जब हम लेस की बात करते हैं लाइक डिक्रीज हो तो हम लेस यूज करेंगे लाइक ही ईट्स लेस देन मी नाउ सी ही एंड मी उसके और मेरे दरमियान बात हो रही है सो सी एंड द वर्ब इज ईट तो वो मैं लाइक वो मुझसे कम खाता है सो सी कंपेयरिंग बिटवीन टू पीपल लाइक आई से ही ईट्स लेस सो ही ईट्स लेस इट वुड मीन लाइक लेस तो कोई ना कोई तो होगा जिससे आप कंपेयर कर रहे होंगे सो दैट्स ऑल अबाउट द एग्जांपल let's talk about second example. Sana talks more than Ahmed. Now see, if I just use less, and if I just remove this part, इसको हम अगर फॉर एग्जाम्पल हटा दें, Sana talks more. So in your mind, there will be a question like more than, तो कोई ना कोई होगा. Okay, talks more. Like पहले कम थी, अब ज़्यादा बात करती है, या फिर किसी से ज़्यादा बात करती है. So I'm just for there's confusion now, so I just mentioned the noun here. So Sana talks more than Ahmed. And talk about less, so more ज़्यादा के लिए or less कम के लिए. Sana talks less than Ahmed. There are different verbs you can use: walk, talk, speak, learn. Like there can be many verbs. So verbs से comparison आप इस तरह करते हैं, ठीक है? Increase and decrease. Adjectives. Adjective is a bit lengthier. Then noun and verb, okay, it has depth, so we will discuss it in the next lecture, but today we will just keep it simple and short. So when subject is one syllable, it er to make a comparative look, comparative. For example, जब आपके पास one syllable, सवार है one syllable क्या होता है? For example, let's put two adjectives here. One look, beautiful. अब देखिए, syllable क्या होता है? Syllable की हम बात करें तो जब भी कोई वर्ड पढ़ते हैं प्रोनाउंस करते हैं सो वी प्रोनाउंस इन साउंड्स लुक ओके इन जस्ट वी हैव नो ब्रेक इन द साउंड लुक एक बार पढ़ा गया सो रिपोर्ट अबाउट सेकंड वर्ड ब्यूटीफुल सो सी ब्यूटीफुल तो देयर इज अ साउंड ब्रेक ओके सो इन शॉर्ट ये जो जो एक साउंड कहलाएगा एक ब्रेक कहलाएगा उसको हम सिलेबल कहते हैं तो जब एडजेक्टिव में वन सिलेबल हो फॉर एग्जांपल स्मॉल बिग हॉट थिक के जमीन थिंक तो उन एडजेक्टिव्स में हम कंपैरेटिव बनाने के लिए हम क्या यूज करते हैं ई आर फॉर एग्जांपल बिग bigger old older they mean there are many words are we will discuss in the next lecture but we are keeping it short today so example which city is bigger rio or mexico rio and mexico they both are cities so I think mexico is bigger main agar isme agar main baat karu na agar main is jumle ko hata do sawal ko I think mexico is bigger so it means like is bigger ki baat kar raha hu to koi na koi sense create hoga piche ki koi na koi smaller hai किसी से बिगर तो होगा ना क्योंकि जब हम कंपेरेटिव की बात कर रहे हैं तो ऑन द अदर हैंड कोई ना कोई या कोई चीज़ होती ज़रूर है और अगर ना हो तो फिर ये कंपेरेटिव होगा ये सुपर लेटिव जाएगा बिगेस्ट जो हमारा इंशाल्लाह नेक्स्ट क्लास का टॉपिक होगा सो सी आई थिंक मैक्सिको इज बिगर सेकेंड हु इज ऑल्डर यू और योर सिस्टर सो माई सिस्टर इज ऑल्डर सो सी लाइक दैट इन दोनों से थोड़ा मुख्तलिफ है यहाँ पर मोर और लेस समान हो रहा है फीवर यहाँ पर इस तरह नहीं है क्योंकि यहाँ पर एडजेक्टिव से डिफाइन करते हैं पॉजिटिव एडजेक्टिव्स अबाउट सम क्वालिटीज फॉर नाउ वहीं से जो है हैंडसम वेल लार्ज ओके दैट एंड मेनी मेनी एडजेक्टिव्स आर देयर व्हिच जस्ट गिव द पॉजिटिव लुक ऑफ द नाउन ओके देयर आर सम एडजेक्टिव्स व्हिच शो द नेगेटिव आई वुड नॉट से नेगेटिव जस्ट टेल सम अदर एट्रीब्यूट्स अदर कुछ दूसरी खुशियाँ बताते हैं नाउन की which comes in negative manner, negative sense, okay, lazy, or you can say like cheap. So, the adjective defined, whether it is positive, whether it is negative. So, it is a bit different from that. There are different cases. There is much left. काफी कुछ बाकी adjective में. Don't worry, we'll discuss in lecture 20. All right, the topic is over. Now it's time for assignments. Okay, assignments. Don't be afraid of assignments. So we have two assignments. Number one, max sentences of each. Understand, okay? One, two, three. You have three cases: noun, verbs, and adjectives. हर किसी का आपने छः 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 बनाना. Six sentences each. और उन छः में तीन पॉजिटिव होंगे और तीन नेगेटिव. It means that छः increase के बनेंगे. तीन increase के बनेंगे और तीन decrease के बनेंगे. हर किसी के छः बनेंगे और छः में से तीन increase और तीन decrease. तो यहाँ पर इस तरह six for three positive and three negative. Clear negative present will not valid. It means some adjective which show which gives a negative like something disadvantage or something like demerit. Okay, so like that. Okay, so I hope you understood 666 or 6 method 33. So total 18 sentences we have. And second, very easy, listen, dictate, and answer. So I'll share one audio clip with you, assignment number 2, or aap usko sunkar jawab denge or aap dictate karenge, then I will share you the answer script and your answers. Thank you so much. It's enough for today's lecture. I hope you learned and you enjoyed. For more lectures, for more classes, stay connected. And if you have not subscribed, do it right now. Thank you so much. Take care. Allah.